once told me, the world isn't kind to girls with strange ambitions.
The world isn't kind to girls, period. You know what my mother said? She said, why couldn't I just be content with what I had here? Why I was being greedy? She asked, what did she do to deserve me doing this to her? How is this even about her? She makes it sound like I'm trying to punish her or something.
If it was one of your brothers who was going away, would the reaction have been the same? They ask us to slice pieces of ourselves off, over and over again, until there's nothing left but their vision of us. A woman who wants to remain whole is a monster. They call her selfish. The thing is, though, they don't even have to ask us. We're too busy doing it ourselves. How much of yourself are you willing to carve away?
Earlier, I haven't put it down yet.
Okay,
Yeah.
But like, so people know we're not gay, maybe you need to sit for.
Yeah,
yeah. Just hold that. So like, speak to your left, like 5 feet or something.
Yeah.
A bit off.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah, so now like, everyone knows that we're totally straight.
Yeah, definitely. Yes. Two
bros,
five feet apart, because we're not getting. Exactly. Wanna suck my dick?
As we come up, we remember all the times we had together, and that's our last change.
Angela's leaving me?
Yeah, I know.
About, you know, Harvard.
What are you talking about?
Angela's leaving for Harvard.
Why would he tell you
and not me?
I just thought he would have told you already.
No, what the fuck?
Hi, guys.
Angela, we were just talking about you. I have to go mow my lawn.
You don't have a lawn, you live in a HDB.
I meant that metaphorically.
No, both of you sit down. Why didn't you tell me anything?
Tell you what?
I spent the last 2 years of my life with your useless ass, and then you couldn't do this, you piece of shit! I swear to God! You're such a piece of crap,
Angelo!
2 years of what's supposed to be the best years of my life, and then you go and do this! Oh yeah, I'd love to move to fucking America with you! It's not like I have anyone important here in Singapore!
Harvard, I didn't have enough marks to get in. You fell through, dude.
Oh, shit.
Well, you're probably better off without her anyway.
Yeah.
You wanna grab some coffee?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Yes.
size you. Mine's like much bigger.
You wanna have a dick girl?
Yeah.
Well, like it's not gay.
Yeah, yeah, like well, I'm straight.
I'm straight.
Yeah,
I'm totally
straight.
Yeah,
same.
Wolves are the best.
Yeah.
But like, mine is bigger.
Yeah, same, dude. Mine's like this big.
Mine's like this big.
Dude.
Yeah.
It's like big.
I know.
Wanna go sit in a hot tub? You know what? Fine! Search my fucking room! I don't care! It's like nothing to hide! tape measure.
What are you doing it?
Well, I was just measuring my husband's dining table. And I haven't put it down.
Can you please teach me the measurement?
Sure. Let's take this chair.
Okay.
All right, Cindy. So all you have to do is hold this, and we're going to measure the length, okay?
And I... Oh!
Girls. Oh my god, I'm so drunk, dude.
Anyways, I don't know. The men nowadays, are they like the K-pop, the girl type singer?
Why you